Hello guys, so welcome to another episode of this Bayern Munich Career Mode. So we are looking at some scout reports. What do they have for us? Quinton Timber. Could he be something? I don't know guys. Hanko? Also quite good actually. I hope you're all feeling very well. I have had a very busy week, so not so many videos. Yeah, that is what it is sometimes. Not so many good players. So Lindstrom. Didn't he go to Napoli, I think, in real life? Muani. He's a very good player. I did have him in the Manchester United career mode. Maybe we should not have him here. Vitinha. Yeah, he could actually be something, maybe. Also good players. If I skip someone, you should tell me. Because I'm just skipping through it quite fast. Maybe there's one or two players that I'm skipping that I should take a look at. And also Fati to Brighton. What a transfer that could be for him. And also Brighton. Go into the Premier League on a loan deal. That is quite good actually. There are lots of players in here. I like it. Gabriel Jesus could also be something. Chilwell maybe. I really like that player. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about this career mode. I am really enjoying it to be honest. Kurt Zuma. Scout, I am really scouting lots of players right now, but there are also so many good players. I had him in the Manchester United career mode also. He didn't do well. I normally are going for him because he's quite cheap always, but he was not good in that career mode, so we will not choose him. Milinkovic Savic, yeah, he's also quite a good player. How expensive is he? 72, and that is quite expensive. John Stones, he could also be something. He is at Napoli right now. He's at Napoli. But 36 million, guys. We need to go for John Stones. That is what it is. Write that behind your ears, guys. That is the player we are going for. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. I really appreciate it. We just need to strengthen our bench a little bit. Our bench is not the best, so that is where we need to improve. Ball control, long pass, short power. He's good at finishing, standing, tackle. He's not the strongest, but let us transfer list him also. I think we have scouted enough player already, but we also need to do something. His stamina is 95. He can run a lot. Emiliano Martinez, could he be our new goalkeeper when Neuer is done? I don't know about it, but let's see, guys. Frankie Jensen, that is my guy, that is my player, Vlahovic. There's so many good players, it's hard to choose sometimes. Valverde, he's always good. Osimhen, of course, why not? So Rodri is only 26, I thought he was a little bit older, but yeah, maybe not. Theo Hernandez, no, even though that he is quite fast. I don't know, sometimes I feel for it, sometimes I don't. Yeah, it depends. I hope that we can do better in this episode than in the last. Because in the last episode, what a weird episode that we did have there. Alright, we should put Masloy on and also Bassi and also Gnabry. He should get a chance. And I feel like Choupo-Moting will get the chance also. Let us see what he can do, guys. Let us play this game and hope for the best. I hope that we can do something good in this episode. Come on, Kimmich. Nice ball to Davis. Felix. So, I want to finish this season soon. I think I have big plans for next season already. We have lots of players scouted. We need to sell some players. So, yeah, I don't know if I will maybe one time just like sim lots of games. Play it nicely, yes! Perfect, Goretzka! I thought it was a little bit too late with the pass, but no, it wasn't. Perfect play, guys, perfect. Really is celebrating with them, Kimmich, all the players are celebrating. They know how important this is, a cup game. See this, back heel, nice. What a nice pass. Yeah, alright, so these players, they are stressed out. They cannot handle this Bayern Munich team. Choupo-Moting. Oh, I wanted to make a high pass, but I couldn't because they are too fast. That's it, Davis. That's it. Let's go, Grealish. Grealish. Can you also score? Not only make assists, but what is that shot all about? Masroi. Come on. See, he's taking that very well. But yeah, he needs to get used to this scene, but De Ligt, he has to run. Yeah, all right, that's the goal. De Ligt was not fast enough. Come on, Grealish. Oh, big tackle there. They're throwing it to Grealish. Grealish, can he maybe score some goals also in this episode? I hope he can. Our wings are not scoring so many goals, so it could be quite good. Alright, so Bassi, he is too fast. What did they do there? Gnabry. Nice ball over to Grealish. Grealish could not hold it. It's like our play is gone. Our build up. I cannot even make any build up. What is wrong here? Guys, what is wrong? What is wrong with Neuer in the goal? I thought this would be a good episode, but it's turned out to be quite bad. Oi, Neuer, he almost saves it. See this again? Bang. Ah, come on, Neuer. And then hitting the post. And then it's inside the net. What is wrong with these defenders? They're just standing and looking football. Play football instead. Come on. Don't make me annoyed already. Noish. Grealish. Come on. Come on. Oi. What? Did he blow? What is wrong here? I thought it was a free kick. Apparently not. That was a little bit. That was a mistake. This game, Müller, he takes the ball. Quite good. Come on. Muting, Müller, you're not fast, Müller. Come on, Goretzka, come on. Gnabry, Gnabry shoots. Nice, Bassi. Nice, you should hold it instead. Nice ball there to Gnabry. Who sees Muting? Who sees Müller? Müller has taken the run. He plays it back to Muting. Müller, he could not hold the ball. Müller, he has to run now. Come on, take a good run, Müller. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, Grealish. Come on. Nice here. Nice. Nice touch there. Nice, Gnabry. He can take it with him. Gnabry shoots. Oi. Oi, we need to be careful now. But Davis is there. Yep, Davis is there. Davis, he sees Grealish, but Grealish makes a tackle. Can he get up? Get up, Grealish. Take it. Take it. Aye. What is wrong here? It's too crowded. Musiala, he's going for it. He's going for it. Oi. Is this the end game? Is this... Oi! Big tackle there. De Ligt. Red card. Sick and yellow. Big tackle, but what could he do? We are in big, big, big trouble in these days. Play it! Oh, come on. I think this is a lost game. This cup game. I think it's a lost game. But never say never. It's FIFA. Yeah, alright. It's a lost game. Yep, 1-3, guys. Alright, where are we in the league? Third place. Oh, we are far from top now. Because we have lost a few games. Ah, guys. Things were looking so good. Yep, let us set up this team. Pogba, I hope he can make the difference in this game. Come on, it's against Schalke. What can we do about them? I hope more than the last game. Sané, Müller, Müller, what a weird pass. Pogba, what can he do in this game? What can he do? He needs to show the world star player he is. Nice, Upamecano. Nice. Those two, come on. Come on. Aye, he misses it. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Yes. Kane shoots. Sané, what is wrong with these passes? Pogba, he tries it. Nice ball to Kane. No, he was, why is Kane? Come on. Kimmich, Müller here to Kane. Kane, what can Kane do? Kane, yes, come on, get it, yes. Kane, he is back. Yeah, come on, Kane. He does it, guys. He is showing why he's a world star player, why he should be playing every single game. Oi, 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 oi. What is wrong here? Good save. He tries to see Koeman. It's a perfect pass to Koeman. Koeman. What can he do? He misses it again. Another big miss by Koeman. Perfect there to Kane. Oh, Kimmich is there. That is quite nice. I like it. I like it. Come on, Walker. Nice. Take a good run, Walker. Take a good run. He sees Kane. Kane, he sees Walker again. But the goalkeeper is there. Kimmich with another corner. That is perfect. Oi. Müller. Come on. Oi. Good stuff, Neuer. We should not complain about that. Come on. Müller, come on, Müller. Go for it, go for it. Müller, yes. Brilliant. That is what I was aiming for, guys. Perfect goal by Müller. I saw that from a long distance. And then he can be subbed off here. Müller, nice. Boom. Perfect shot. Perfect. Come on, he sees Kane here, Kane! Kane! Oi, oi! Harry Kane! He does it! Hitting the post! Boom! Nice! Brilliant by Kane! See this? Bang! Boom! Whoa, what a goal! So we are in front with 3 goals now. We should be able to sim the rest. Yep, 3-0, guys. Now we have Inter at home. All right. So difficult. Barcelona, Inter, and Plätzen. All right, so we win this. We are moving up to second place. Anderson, Musiala. Maybe he can start off on the left wing there. Lamar coming on here. Grealish, maybe he can start on the right then. Yep, let us do that. Alright, so we need to be careful with Barella. He did destroy us in the last game against Inter. Davis. Big tackle there. Ref, it's a red card, ref. Come on, ref. Davis is going for it. It's good that we didn't put him in our transfer hub. I was looking for him, but... Yeah, no. Got a Walker here. Come on. Lautaro Martinez. Take him down. It's a free kick. It's a yellow card right away. He also should be more careful. It's an intense match already. The players knows what on stake here. Müller. He plays Anderson. Come on, Anderson. Plays it all the way. It's not high enough. Onana can save that. Nice there, nice. Oy. Walker is going for it. He's going for it. Oish. Müller is going for it again here. Onana saves that. He's a brilliant goalkeeper, Onana. Oy, be careful, be careful. Oy, 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 oy. Be careful. Oh, Nice, nice, nice. That was quite dangerous, but it's all right. We are still on it here. Come on. Is he offside? He's not offside, guys. He's not offside. No, double post. Neuer, Müller, of course, not Neuer. Nice ball to Kimmich here. Kimmich. Ah, not good. Lautaro Martinez. What? They are so lucky. One goal in four matches. Of course, it's today. See someone in there. Come on, Grealish. Müller. Perfect to Anderson. It's not offside. So we need to do well in the second half. Come on, Grealish. Come on. Skriniar. Come on. Davis. Come on. No, come on. Yes. Nice. Davis. Come on. Not a good ball by Davis. But Walker almost gets it. Come on, Kimmich. Aye, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Lukaku. Yes. 2-0. That is quite sad to see. I'm not saying yes because it's good. I'm saying yes because why not? Upamecano. Good ball here to Davis. Nice. Grealish. Come on, Grealish. You are really useless sometimes, Grealish. You are useless. You are really bad, Grealish. You are really bad. Why did I buy you? Lukaku, take him, take him, take him, take him. They are really playing good football here. 1-4. What am I doing? Why am I playing so badly in these days? There's something wrong with me, I think. I'm playing so badly. We have lots of reports ready. Chilwell. We can see Openda maybe. Vitinha. We have Freiburg. Let's see if we sim it. No, we are also losing these sim games. But Kane scores. That is at least something. What is wrong? Simmons. Yeah, just shortlist him. I don't know. This is not good, guys. This is not good. So we have Leverkusen coming up. Let's see what we can do. Come on. Yeah. Another Kane goal. Another Kane goal, guys. We really need to win this game. We cannot afford to lose it or else we are out of the Champions League. That is something I would do another day. Because I really need to clear my mind, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you like these episodes. I'm really struggling in these days. I don't know what is wrong with this game. Maybe because the new football game is coming up quite soon. EAFC, I think it's called. I don't know what's wrong with this game. But anyway, that's it, guys. Enjoy your day. And I will see you in the next episode.